A suspect is charged for allegedly assaulting an NYPD officer in the Kingsbridge section of the Bronx yesterday afternoon. The officer was conducting a smoke shop inspection when Jose Garcia allegedly hit her in the back of the head with a bottle. Garcia is charged with a series of crimes, including assault.